Good morning, everybody. Mia Savidis here. We're in Cuba. I hope your morning is sunny as mine. I'm squinting a little bit. Please excuse that. We're going to do our 7-minute workout because there's no excuses, vacation or not. 7 minutes, everybody's got that, right? So I'm going to start with what I call surrenders, and that name does speak volumes. If you've got some water bottles or some weights, or if you don't, it's fine. But this adds a little bit of discomfort. It makes you work your stability muscles a little bit more. So I'm going to put them on my shoulders, and we're going to begin our workout by going on our knees. So if you have a little mat or something to cushion your knees, that would be user-friendly, okay? Let's start it right now. Here we go. We're going to go down on our right knee, left foot flat on the floor, push up. Now we know what we're doing. We're going to go a little bit faster. As we're doing this, you can feel that you're trying to wobble. You're trying to stay steady. You're working that core. You're definitely working those glutes. As you know, I love to target. You want to make sure that you're putting that foot flat on the floor to push yourself up. And you'll also notice I'm only on the right side. I'm doing my right leg every single time I go up for this round. Okay, when we go back through it the next minute, we'll work the left side. But right now, we're burning out that right leg. Our quad is firing up. The glute muscles are squeezing. I'm definitely starting to get out of breath, which means our cardio is working as well. 7 minutes is not a long time when you think about it, but when you're doing intense workouts like this, it can be. Okay, so keep going. We're getting near an end here, and we'll move on to our next exercise. That's in about 10 seconds. Hang in. You're almost there. Push, stand up, down, down, up, up, and phew, that was a minute. Down they go. Now we're going to do what we call a burpee walk. So it's a modified burpee, which we should all know how to do. Right hand's going to go down on the floor, right leg steps out, then the left follows. Again, I'm working my right side, just to a squat. Try not to come straight up so that you're always keeping things tight and engaged. And again, as you get better at these, you're going to fire through them a little faster. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up. You'll notice too, my hands are directly under my shoulders. Okay, they're not way out here in front. We don't want to put any extra strain on that shoulder. Mind you, you know again, those arms are working, the core is working, the legs are working, and then what does that mean? The heart's working. Here we go, keep going. Get another 10 seconds, we're almost done these. Down, down, up, up. Good, hang in there, almost there, and excellent, okay. So it doesn't get any easier from here. We've got squat kicks. We're gonna just squat back, bum behind us, kick with the right leg. Squat back, kick with the left leg. I'm not as concerned about what that kick looks like as I am about your squat. It's putting that booty back, kicking forward. Back, kicking forward. You don't want those knees to be shooting forward, right? Just keep on going down and up. Now, if you're just starting out, you might have to go a bit slower. You might have to take a break and shake it out. That's okay. Don't worry about it. In time, you'll be doing them as quickly and better, if not, than me. Down we go. Kick up. Down we go. Kick up. Woo! Maybe I should have stayed back home where it was minus 20 and did this. No, I'll take this. Okay, hang in there. 10 more seconds. Push. Down. This is where you really got to pour it on. Down. And up. Down. Up. Okay, back around. You know what that means? Surrenders. Left side, remember, left side now. Left knee, right foot, left, right. Really dig that heel into the floor. Squeeze the bum as you rise. Back down, good. You can see I'm trying to, as I tire too, keep my balance. All is working, all is good. 30 seconds more, come on. Down, down, push, up, down, down. Now, if you are using weights and they do become too tiresome for you, just drop them, just put them down. Nobody's gonna judge you, nobody's there. Down, down, push, push, 10 seconds. Hang in there, up, up. We got time for at least another one after this, do we? Yes, we do, come on. Push yourself, push yourself. And great, okay. Our burpee walks, left side this time. Left arm, left leg, right, right. Then come up to your squat. Down, down, up, up. Hands under the shoulders. When you get out there, you shouldn't be piking up. You should be more or less in a plank. Okay, down, body straight, up, up, down, down, up, and up, and keep it firing off. Whew. Breathing, always remember that part. It's really important. Getting there, getting there. Hope you have your water bottle on hand. Up, up, down, down, up, up. How's our time check? 15 seconds, come on guys. Whew. Up, up, we're almost there, we're there together, come on. Hang in there, hang in there. Another two more, we can do it. Push, push through, and okay. Squat kicks, here we go. Last thing, last major thing anyway, right? We're gonna finish with a little bit of abs. Get that booty sticking way back. Kick it up, down, kick it up, down, kick it up. You'll notice my hands are up because this comes from my kickboxing days with John torturing me, smashing me in the face, so I always had to keep my hands up. You can put your hands wherever you want. Sit back, up, sit back butt. If you do hold them up, or maybe you want to hold those water bottles or some light weights, you're gonna work those shoulders as well. Down, up, down. Especially us women, us moms, right? We know how to multitask. So we're able to get so many muscle groups working in all at once, all in a very short period of time, because time is a problem for us. But we don't want to let ourselves go. Down, up, we're almost there. We're almost here, guys, I swear. And last one. Okay, on your bums quickly. Just 1 minute of a little bit of ab workout and your capuzzo. Okay. We're gonna lean back, straighten those legs if we can, come up, give us four mason twists. Good, now if you have to drop your legs when you go out, go ahead. Or maybe you have to drop them and put 1 foot down. That's okay too. When you're twisting, make sure it's not just the hands doing this. Out, up, turn, 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 turn. Out, up, turn, turn, twist, twist, out. Up, go, go, go. Woo. Nice, nice, nice. Out, up, twist, twist, twist. We're almost there, we got 10 seconds to go. Push, push yourself through. You're there, you're there, you're there. Out, up, push, push. One more, guys, come on. Up, one, two, three, four, and.
I'm done.
Good job. Get ready for your next 7 minutes.